here, you know, they cut everything at the ranch.
So
everything's...
We'll be getting more local mushrooms in, mostly from Mendocino, but because there's no rain, the chanterelles are coming from Europe and Portugal. They can get as low as $9 a pound when it's a good year. Right now they're $45 a pound.
Dairy production down, you're seeing people having to cull their herds, specifically cattle. This will impact not only the cost of grass-fed beef, but there will likely be no 100% grass-fed beef available from California this year.
Any fries with that? We offer a sandwich and fries for $10.
Point.